This is going to be a weird video to make.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Charlotte and Zeke talk at you for a minute.
Yeah. Charlotte and Zeke are going to be taking a break, having 2 weeks off.
Yeah, this is just a small video to say, hey, we're taking a break for 2 minutes. We have been trying to keep ourselves uploading on this channel since we started, and it's been a long time. And
2 years, I believe.
2 years. And Charlotte has 2 weeks off of her day job now, and it's sort of the perfect time for us to do a bunch of behind-the-scenes stuff and, you know, get caught up with, you know, a backlog of recordings so we don't run short during, you know, when you're back at work full-time.
Yeah, hopefully we'll get into a good routine, we'll be able to stay ahead, we'll have tons of stuff recorded as backups.
Yeah, and we'll still be reading comments and stuff, which is one of the reasons we've made this video. We are thinking about playing some games, and we'd like some suggestions for other games. What are ones that we want to play so far?
I want us to have a go at Castle Crashers, because I know that we both love it.
Castle Crashers is a solid choice.
Sonic Heroes, because our opinions are divided.
Charlotte's been watching we've both been watching the Game Grumps play Sonic Heroes. Charlotte loves it. I don't. But we've also want to finish Sonic
Lost World.
I'm sure there's some other stuff we thought about.
We want to do the Pokemon Sword and Shield DLC, but we want to stream that to get it over and done with quicker.
Yeah, and also we're hoping to just do a few more streams now that Charlotte has 2 weeks off.
Yeah, so we'll be streaming a lot within these 2 weeks, hopefully.
So, you know, check out twitch.tv/Charlotte and Zeke.
Ooh.
What else? There's lots of Sonic games we want to play.
I want to give Hollow Knight another crack.
You like Hollow Knight a lot, yeah. Mm. Just let us know if you're interested in anything in particular. Because, you know, it's nice to get feedback from you guys, and we've been getting a lot of positive support lately.
Yeah, like, we heard that, like, there's a new sim pack that's come out. It's about being eco-friendly and whatnot.
Maybe we could look at the Sims again.
And that seems neat.
Maybe you want us to play Tetris, I don't know. Let us know. We're excited to try new things, and this is the perfect time to let us know. Yeah. We'll still be reading all the comments. If you want to contact us directly, we've got our personal and joint Twitter accounts, which will be up on the screen now.
Yeah, like, we're open to, like, all suggestions, all genres.
Yeah, just because we play a lot of Nintendo games doesn't mean that's all we're going to play. Just, we like them.
Yeah.
But yeah, we will be back on the 20th of this month.
Mm-hmm.
So we will see you guys in 2 weeks. Thank you for the support, and thank you for giving us a break.
Yep, there's plenty of backlog if you need to hear our delicious voices.
Delicious? Nobody needs to hear that. See you in 2 weeks.
Bye-bye.